Hi guys. So it's been a minute since I've posted. A few reasons. On the day off that I had following that video, my last video, I tried to get the screen recording set up and realized that I film right now on the GoPro on my laptop and I edit on that. This is Windows. And I have no way to edit on this. So, got a little discouraged. I'm doing some research. I know there's like a Windows editor on here, but I prefer to edit on iMovie. I just have like my stuff saved already and yeah, and I know how to use it. So I don't know how long it's gonna take me to get a different viewing setup for you guys actually going, oh my God, I love that car. Anyways, so today I'm gonna race, hopefully my last rookie race. I'm at Oran Park South Circuit. I drove for about 13 minutes. What the fuck? Oh my goodness, so that was on photo mode. So we're trying this again. I will edit this footage in now, but I'm not gonna repeat what I said. I don't remember what I said. Or where I was. We're at Oran Park today. South Loop. Practice for like 12 minutes. Sign up for a race soon. My Spec Miata race this weekend unfortunately fell through due to some funding issues not being ironed out in time. So that's getting pushed to October. Pretty bummed. That's also part of the reason I haven't been posting. I've just been like, yeah, bummed out about this stuff because I was in a groove and training and pumped for Sonoma, and then that happening, I kind of just like needed a little mental break. But I'm back in my groove, feeling it. Checkered flag on practice. I might go set a lap for shits and giggles. I know I'm off pace. I like just learned the track. I looked at a map. It's a pretty easy track, so I know there's gonna be traffic, so I might as well set, because I don't remember how to. Oh, I hit ready to race. Does that mean I start in the back? Should I just do that? Yeah, I'll just do that. So we'll touch base in 7.5 minutes. So, game plan for this is just keep learning the track, stay out of the way, collect more rookie point safety points or whatever they are. I haven't driven on my simulator since that last video, which was like, I don't know, almost 2 weeks ago, just because I said I was in a funk. So, we're getting back out of the funk. Back into having fun. I don't know why I have so much pressure on myself. Steer central. Thank you.
why I have a draft from this far away. I'm trying not to lose this guy. Oh, there's a bug. His line into there is, well, I can't talk, but into there is kind of weird. Turns in super early. Unlike you, though, I'm not gonna dive bomb you. You're gonna get rookie. just the wheels still. I haven't decided if I want to go closer or up, but I start using the wrong muscles. Throwing her way, part of the race to save the filming. Yeah, don't do an incident. No. Shit. Can't tell if it's working. Wakey, wakey. It's frozen. I can see it. See, because then, now I feel like the experience for you guys isn't fun, and then it takes the fun out of it for me. Ugh, fuck me, dude.
The leader is coming up with you. They're not our fight.
I know they're not our fight. I'm just trying to film. My head these days, guys. I will get out of it. Just give me a couple more days. I just noticed some comments pop up on the top, so shit. No, get back on the track. distracted. Can people talk to each other? Like, how are they, was that into the mic or are they typing? I just went off, that sucks. Oh well. I don't know, I'm in fifth. Does like results matter? No, I don't think they do. Shit, is this guy gonna run into me, really? Freaking idiot. Dude. not trying to race this guy, but graph would be nice. Their lines are so weird into that. So sorry, dude. I saw that person coming, but I didn't realize he was gonna, and this person's gonna fucking run right into me. I saw him, but he was on the front straight and he was way back, so I did not expect him, but I guess I messed up that bad. My bad. Hopefully I got some safety ratings for avoiding carnage through there. And that car is the one that people were writing comments about, because he kept spinning out. They were not very nice comments. Oh, thank God. This has been an interesting experience. Promise? Well, I don't want to promise, because I only make promises to myself. But I will do my best to try to post more regularly again, and hopefully get back in my groove and start enjoying this again. So I dropped a position, so I wonder who I guess the green car passed me? Or did the car that came out of the pit, so he, I guess he came out of the pits for a position. Oh man. Well. So I'm a Class D now for road course. Sweet. Alright. I will try to keep you guys more updated. Sorry about the little break. Kind of went MIA. But thanks for watching. Be back soon.